Police say an altercation led to a deadly shooting in the parking lot of a Fayetteville apartment complex today. This happened on Frankie Avenue, and officers tell us that the man who was shot died before he could be taken to the hospital. They have not said whether anyone has been arrested in this case.